They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
All right. Then have it your way.
Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. In this episode, we're fighting Leon, as you can see. And the easy way to beat Leon, which I make it look a lot harder than it has to, actually, is to use your guard ability to reflect his fireballs back. Excuse me. Now, I kind of run down here because I wanted to show the fact that he'll chase you wherever you go by basically jumping after you. But he's kind of like stubborn at this point, where he doesn't want to shoot his fireball at you. So yeah, in order to do that, the easy way to do that is when he's walking around, you can just run up to him and to kind of play it safe, like guard. Because if he does swing a sword at you, if you guard at the right time, you know, presuming he doesn't jump back and shoot his fireball at you, it sounds horrible. Anyway, he'll do that. He'll swing, and you can block that and gain a tech point. So, yeah, just keep that in mind. But anyways, you can see I'm in the red here, so this is gonna be close, guys. Let's see if we can beat Leon. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. This is close. Tension rising. Yeah, once he starts getting low on health, he'll start coming after you. When he walks at you like this, yeah, he gets more, aggressive, so you need to be careful. I was kind of hoping there that the fireball wouldn't miss, but it did. Oh gosh, this is tension, tension. Go, 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 go! Yes! And we beat Leon.
I can lose.
Now you're gonna... Okay.
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me, did the king send you?
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want, because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie.
Hmm?
I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one.
Oh.
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him, quick!
Red! First we need that key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island? Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Well, that was interesting. So this is the green room that I've been talking about. And if we talk to Yuffie here, she'll tell us that our Keyblade can open any lock, anywhere, anytime. And this is the clock that I was talking about. now, I'm getting the treasure now, because Leon is in the way, to be honest. I come back later, after this cutscene, and I get it. Or, not this cutscene, but I come back later, and I get it. Just trust me, okay? Though I do try to get it now, it was just too much of a pain in the butt. So, yeah, you know. There's a little note there, saying that I, having a rough time with this. Mm-hmm, yeah. So anyway, but once you open, or once you, learn that your Keyblade can open any, like, lock in the game, you know, it opens access to a treasure chest like the one that you just saw us open that couldn't be opened before. So, yeah, you know, that's basically all. So anyway, this is Yuffie. She's from Final Fantasy VII, just in case you didn't know. She's kind of like Cid. She's one of the other, you know, alternate characters. I mean, she's a recruitable character, but you don't have to get her to beat the game. So yeah, I always thought that was pretty interesting. Let me see what else. You know, I'm gonna save, and then I'll continue with the story here. Yeah. Okay. So yep, just to continue with the story. Yeah. This is adventure. Thank you, Yuffie. Anyway. So, to continue the story, just talk to Leon, and, you can tell him, you know, that you're prepared to go, and, you know, but of course, if you're here, I was kind of like, you know what, let me try and get this treasure again, or maybe I have to look at these. I'll be honest with you, at the moment, I just didn't remember, but I came back later, and I played around with it, and then I figured, oh, you know what, you have to hit the clock more, yeah, but there's an easy way to do it that I show off later, once Leon isn't in the way. So yeah, we're ready. So let's go.